Hadza's people is an indigenous ethnic group that lives around Lake Ayasi in northern Tanzania. They are considered one of the last hunter-gatherer tribes in Africa that survive primarily by plant-based diets categorized into tubers, berries, meat, baobab, and honey during wet season. During the drought season, they hunt animals for food using their bows and arrows. While some species of bacteria of the microbiota in our gut is already disappearing, the Hadza's gut microbiota has one of the richest biodiversity in the world, which can be linked to a foraging lifestyle. Researchers also reported that their gut microbiota is very diverse, but its composition also changes according to the season. A study has been conducted to compare the gut microbiome of the Hadza's hunter-gatherers to the diet of an Italian cohort, whose diet derives from commercial agricultural products and adheres to the Mediterranean diet, composed of plant foods, fresh fruit, pasta, bread and olive oil, dairies, poultry, fish, and red meat. According to the results of the study, the Hadza's gut microbiota has higher levels of diversity and richness. Several well-known fiber-degrading firmicutes are shared with Italians, but Hadza's gut microbiota was reported to be abundant in xylem-degrading Privatella, Treponema unclassified bacteroidates, clostridials, and Ruminococaceae. Bacteroids phylum may help Hadza's to digest highly fibrous plant foods. These features of Hadza's gut microbiota may explain why Hadza's people experience almost no chronic diseases that we experience in modern society, such as obesity, diabetes, and autoimmune disorders. Does this mean that not all of us need to take probiotics as long as we eat like the Hadza's people? Share your opinion on the comment section below. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.